In the hypnotic relationship, the person who is deciding what happens next is the hypnotist. The person who is following what happens next is the hypnotee. So, in my opinion, I'm the hypnotist, whether I'm hypnotizing somebody or not, because I know I'm the hypnotist. By the end of the day, you'll realize that you are a hypnotist already. I'm not teaching any of you to be a hypnotist. I'm just bringing the hypnotist out and saying, look, this is what you've been doing your whole life, and this is your hypnosis. That's why I know I can teach everybody in the room, because you're already bloody good at it.